calendar, we need your help to help give back to the victims of a devastating Borel fire. 17 News is teaming up with the United Way of Central Eastern California for a barbecue next week. For just $13, you'll get a hamburger or hot dog with your choice of water or soda and chips. Proceeds go to the Borel Fire Relief Fund through the United Way. It's happening Wednesday, October 16th at Compassion Corner at the intersection of 22nd and L Streets, right outside the KGET studios.